not stop at the prison gates.
Children are children, are children, are children.
Imprisoning someone without hope is in many ways simply an extended death penalty.